Yeah.
Welcome back to another episode of Stormy Jet Life. It's your girl, the publicist.
And your boss, Kubinero King. Never know, you don't know what time it is. And today we got
your girl, Lorna Klein.
Girl, Lorna Klein, the fucking beauty. You don't know what time it is, man.
Yeah, cheers to that.
Lorna drinks fine time.
Wait a minute, where's my drink? Okay, let me share you guys. You guys help me out. I'm sharing the water. So, Lorna,
yes,
wait a minute. How about you first of all give them, like, tell them what you do? Let's start with that.
So, I'm a model and I'm currently studying. I'm in college and also I'm a video vixen. So, I'm gonna be that fine model that is an entrepreneur.
Do you believe in, like, what's it called? A friendship in, like, your industry?
Well, that's tricky because some people in the industry will befriend you because they want plugs. Yeah. And then some are genuine, but you wouldn't know because...
Until you experience something. Yeah. Because friendship is something that you take very seriously. So even if someone is doing you corny, you won't see it until you're like, "Hi, man, this is it now, friend, I've done."
Sometimes you actually realize that this person is using me because every time they're going to be like, "Hey, can you hook me up with this? Can you hook me up with that?" But when you need their help,
they're not there. So motherfuckers are users in the fucking industry. Yo, that's hectic. Do you have like a celebrity crush?
I do.
Or should I say, who was a celebrity crush before you got in the game? Then who's your celebrity crush now? Who was a celebrity crush before you got in the game?
Until you met them, you were like, nah. Or then, you met them, you were like, okay, I'm fine now.
Okay, so my crush used to be Chico. Was this Aries?
Okay. Aries. Shout out Aries.
Aries.
That was one of the best rappers in South Africa.
I figured that he has a girlfriend, and then I still like his music.
Talking to the mic.
I still like his music, but because he has a hand,
you just
like,
step back.
You're right? Like, hey.
So now that I'm in the game, my crush is Chicolat Kauntempe. That guy.
Ooh, piano. I'm not really up to date with piano.
You don't know that guy.
But I know the dance.
Yeah, the guy that sings that song.
Pronounce it again.
Chicolat. Yes.
Like name like Chico.
Okay.
Like Chicolat.
Chocolate.
Yes.
Okay.
That's dope. You know, I did that.
That guy's my crush. Oh, he's so cool. I've met him countless times and we greet each other.
So he doesn't have a girlfriend.
So you never met Aries before?
I have.
Okay.
It's the girlfriend that pursued you. You're like, "Hey, when are you?"
I was like, he's taken. Let me not be a homewreck.
Oh, so you like believe you stand a chance of taking him if you want to?
Yeah, I would if I wanted to, but because I'm not a homewrecker, I'm like
not a homewrecker.
Oh my god, say that again. Look into the camera.
I would if I wanted to take him.
You would do what?
I would take him.
Who?
Aries from his girlfriend, but because I'm not a
homewrecker, their own is a home already. It's not girlfriend and boyfriend.
And they've been together for a long time, guys.
Lola,
we need to be nice.
Everyone would hate you.
You know?
The whole internet would hate you like
exactly.
Girl!
But now I'm a good person. So,
Chicolat, Lorna is crushing on you.
Wow. So you work a lot of artists in the big game. Can you name like 3 big A-list artists you've worked with in the game? First one is 3 big A-list artists you work with in the game, then 3 big A-list artists you're looking to work with in the game.
Okay, I've worked with Amos.
Wow, also shout out Amos.
Mm-hmm. And then Dales.
Shout out Dales. Legend.
That video you did with Tonika at, where were they, baby? You guys were wearing 2020 and the video went on them Trace and the rest. There's one person you guys were promoting very well.
They have a lot.
So now everything is like...
We're looking for like A-list popular artists. I know you work with a lot of artists. Yeah. And there's some that you might not consider A-list, but they're A-list.
I've actually worked with Ricky Rick. My first ever...
Rest in peace, Ricky Rick.
My first ever music video was with Ricky Rick. With, featuring AKA and DJ Dira.
Wow. I was when I entered the went industry on very in. Well.
Ricky Rick featuring AKA and DJ Dira.
Yeah, that was my first ever music video.
You entered the industry in style.
So yes, what is the what's the most embarrassing moment that you ever had on set? The most embarrassing moment that you can remember?
I don't have any yet.
For real?
Yeah, I've never...
You never fail or anything? No. You never want to go, oh, sorry.
No.
For real? That's what's up. Then you know your thing.
That's what's
up. You know your thing because other people, they'll get there, then you da-da-zell, then you're dropping things or you fall. Like,
yeah. Down, like, but I've never had that kind of experience yet. Maybe I'm going to have it.
No, not pretty much.
Have you met with Chocolate?
Yes.
Oh, I thought you were gonna dadazel when you see
him. So every time I saw him, I'd never like greet him or anything like that. Like I'll just look at him and he'd look at me.
Mm-hmm.
And then one day I was like to him, I saw you. I texted him. I'm like, I saw you. Then he's like, so why do you never say anything? And then that's when I started
talking. Wait, you said him, you had his number.
No, I had him on app DM.
Okay.
That's
what that means Chokarad Naye likes things. None of his DM is replying.
Guys, we don't know. Wait, what if he has a girlfriend and then she's
Or maybe you saw your message because you had a lot of followers.
Yeah,
probably. You understand? You saw that, yes.
But he does respond. Like,
to everybody?
To everyone.
I don't know, but when I text him...
Hey, that's what I'm saying. He responded to you because you had a lot of followers. Yeah,
some one-way closer.
One step.
That's what's up.
Yeah.
Have you ever walked in the club? Like hostess job and stuff like that?
I work in the club.
Oh,
I'm a hostess. There? Yeah.
Oh. Awesome. What club is this?
I work at Drama. I work at Zone 6. I worked at Onyx. And then what other club? I've been to Disofeng. I've hosted there. And then Rockets, yeah. These days I hosted Rockets. Yeah.
Okay.
That's what's up.
Okay. So I'm seeing you're drinking Fanta. I said it before, guys. Ulona is not drinking alcohol.
I don't drink, guys. It's been 3 years.
For real?
Mm.
No wonder then you're entering the club life very well because you're drinking Red Bull, smoking shisha, and doing your job done.
Yeah.
Imagine being there and you like alcohol. You'll drive you mad. You'll be like,
and you're always drunk.
Nah. Mm. True, and the lights and everything and people.
And also, I feel like personally, alcohol is not good for me because I always have gigs. Imagine if I'm at the club and I'm drinking, and then in the morning I have a shoot at 9 or 10.
Or 10, true. Then at night again you have to go again.
Or you have another mansion stuff again. Then after the mansion stuff, party, then you have to go back to club again at night.
Yeah, it's not good. Also, it's not good for my image.
Affecting the bag, right?
Because for real, imagine, if you drink alcohol... You have to discipline yourself because imagine now you're at the club, you'll feel that thing.
Yeah.
Just one drink and they're not preventing you from not drinking.
Exactly.
Just do your job, then go chill small day with your group of people. Maybe you buy Hennessy, you guys will just be sipping, go back to work sipping. But tomorrow when you have to wake up, you're like, yes.
And also, what if when I drink alcohol, I'm not a decent person?
Nah, what if you're wild? Remember, what's her name? Ntombi. Entle. Entle Ntombi.
You turned this drink for me. What drink is this? Awesome, shout out.
Mm.
And then don't be one vixen girl like that. Mm. She's always saying that, guys, if you give me one
shout out,
I swear, she's saying,
if I know Entle, the one with the nice body.
Yeah. She's like, one sip of alcohol, I'll climb this table and dance and do
things. I think she gave me a number the first time, yeah, I think so. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
She confessed that, guys, it's not like I'm feeling big or anything, but when I drink, I misbehave. So I want to drink indoors where I misbehave by myself or with whoever I work then, pal.
Whoever you with. Wait a minute. In the club scene, do you get people asking for like hookups and stuff like that?
Yeah, I've had a lot of people that ask me like for hookups, even on Instagram. Wow. So people will text me and be like, okay, Lona, I have a client that wants you. They're willing to pay you 30K for you to like hook up with them. Yeah, and then I'm like, no, I don't do that. Like, some people forcefully do it. Like, yeah, you're going to make more money. Okay, let's say 50K. Tonika and I actually had someone that said they were going to give us 75K.
Shout out Tonika.
Yeah, so someone said they're going to give us 75K for a threesome.
Wow.
Ooh, other things, you just look at the money and be like,
No, we didn't do it. So it was, the person was like, I'm gonna give you guys 75k each. Yeah. And then we're like, nah, bro.
Come snatching souls out of your body.
Even if we want this money, we're not gonna do that because we're gonna get it in the right ways.
True. Like, wow. Other things, like, wow, my brother.
And then you go there and do the things, and then you don't get your
money. So before you said it, no, have you ever considered it, like, yo, think about the things you can do with this 75k? Like,
obviously, you do sit down and be like, if I had this money.
Honestly, you do sit down.
If I had this money, this is what I'm going to do.
You got everything you want to buy.
Yeah, yeah, and then after you're like, hey,
be more left,
but
now.
God, it's fine. You
let
know?
Me chill.
Yeah. Because, I mean, there's a lot of sexual transmitted
diseases
and stuff like that, and also spiritual transmitted.
That's what's up.
Diseases. All those energies.
Yeah.
And you're thinking 75k for one round. What does this guy want to do? And like,
and
what's
also,
the main
where is
mission?
He getting
yeah.
that money?
Like, what's
me?
The main mission?
What if
here?
You get there and then you're sleeping with the snake and not the person? Or they taking
I
your
life? I heard about that shit. People sleep with snakes and shit.
Exactly.
How does it work? Like, they pricked out the snake or.
No, so. Obviously, the snake is a spirit.
Spiritual. You don't
yeah,
see it.
You don't see it. It's
what
a spirit.
The fuck?
So then these people, they will go out in clubs looking for pretty girls that look representable. Like, for instance, someone like me.
Yeah.
You know, mm-hmm. they were like, this girl is so pretty. Perfect. And, you know, she has that thing when she walks in, everybody's looking. So he wants that. He wants something special. Cause
not
obviously,
just any girl.
Yeah, because obviously you're still fresh, you have luck, you have God's light,
you
know?
You've not done all this.
Yeah, so he's going to want to sleep with you, right? He'll take you home, and when you get home, he's not going to be the one to sleep with you.
And take your destiny.
And there's a thing that they do. Okay, we're leaving the club. I'm drunk already. You're drunk already. Why should we get to the house and you offer me a drink again? Like, don't. What are you putting in this
yeah.
cup? Like, why? I don't want to drink. We can't get to fuck or whatever.
It.
Like, come on.
Sorry, don't want to drink. You came here to what?
To cough cough, no. For real. Like, wow. I came here to cough cough. First of all, it's 3 a.m. I'm tired as fuck. So let's not.
Yeah, we know why
we
know why
here. We're
here. Yeah,
you know?
Exactly.
So when they offer you drink and they want to go enter the kitchen by themselves or wara wara, you're like, oh, my friend.
Yeah, and then they're gonna drag you or put muti.
You know?
Yo.
All these weird
yeah,
things.
And then you allude to doing everything he says.
Yo, it's risky for people that works. That's.
Yeah, so that's why you have to always pray, like, pray a lot so that you are covered by God's grace, because, wow.
Things are out
so there. You're a believer, ne?
Yeah, I am a believer.
But you didn't go to church today.
I'm here.
Shout out, we appreciate
it. I'm here.
This is
we
church.
This is church.
Lana is friends with what's her name, baby?
Who's this?
Terry.
Terry, yeah,
Terry.
I know.
Oh,
Terry.
Terry Treasure from
She's
Big
amazing,
Brother.
Guys. Terry. She's amazing. Yeah. She's such a great person. Beautiful, beautiful body. And I respect her. You know, as much as people can judge Terry, she's really a good person.
But it's crazy how Terry changed over the years. Because I know Terry from when she used to work at Shesha. She used to see me as whatever she's doing now. She used to see she judges people that's around me that does something like that as evil. She's just like, sis.
For real.
I swear to God, the girls around me wearing bikini and stuff. Terry. Terry used to be like one of those. I'll swear to God, she will know I'm not lying. Terry, you know, one of the people that judges you, like, those girls that wear pants and these clothes.
But you know how I feel.
Then after a while, she changed over the years, you know. It's nothing bad.
Yeah.
Just I'm seeing that someone that used to judge, you know, then now she's doing these things. Even she, I think she was on OnlyFans. She's just on OnlyFans. She's still on OnlyFans.
I wouldn't know.
You wouldn't know? You don't know she's on OnlyFans or something. You never knew.
I know she was on OnlyFans,
okay.
But I don't know if she's still
on
OnlyFans.
And I see she works at MTV Base.
Yeah.
Have you ever thought about OnlyFans yourself?
Yeah, obviously.
Are you on OnlyFans?
No.
God, would you do OnlyFans?
You said OnlyFans.
I don't know. Maybe one day, maybe not.
Maybe one day, maybe not.
People make a lot of money.
I know, right? Like, it's pressuring when you see girls and they're like, why don't you do OnlyFans?
That's on that.
Yeah. Why don't you do OnlyFans? I'm making money. I bought a house and a car, blah, 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 blah. And then you're like, ish. I'm still going to work so hard for this, you know? But at the same time, you're like, ish, that's not how I want to represent myself as a brand.
So.
Yeah.
Because I believe a lot of people can join OnlyFans without, you know, flashing pickles.
Yeah.
Pickles.
pussy without showing your pussy.
Yeah, yeah. Because some guys have a fetish of toes, your hair.
You feel me? Like, you know.
Yeah. You start your own thing by yourself.
Just bring your own style.
Yeah.
Like, okay, I don't know. You'll just do anything. You have a fan base on Instagram already. You just start OnlyFans. Just be pushing whatever you're doing. If it's to carry Fanta, sit down and be talking and maybe do something that you know, those rich men, they like it very well. They'll be like, what is she doing?
Like what is that? I like it.
They start tipping and like, please do it more. Or please use your legs. Or please rub your face.
I get you.
Things that they just have
and
to think.
Congratulations to you guys. Do you watch rugby?
Yay! Well done, SA.
Well done,
but you didn't watch it yesterday, you were out, right?
No,
oh,
it
whenever
was
you
playing.
Were you're watching your style.
Yeah.
Wait, how does hosting work? You make guys buy alcohol.
Yeah. There's two types of hosting.
Okay.
Right? There's hosting a host, right? So a host is somebody that brings their friends or ballers to the club. Like they'll host, they'll book you and say, please bring your beautiful, five beautiful friends?
Like
or,
female?
Yeah.
Okay.
So there's different packages. If you're bringing five girls, there's a certain payment you're going to make. And then you get your rider and your food and hubbly. You'll be taken care of.
Okay.
And then if you take the other package of ballers, you make a percentage from
whatever
how much they
spending.
Yeah.
If you don't have ballers, just bring your friends that will look nice and talk to the ballers.
Yes,
so that
the hot friends.
Can buy champagne.
Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah.
Makes
so I
a
do
lot
the
of
one
sense.
For bringing friends because I have a lot of pretty friends.
Friends, then
yeah.
Let's go away, my friends.
Wow, that is
you
cool.
know? Yeah.
Let's go, my friends. Let's just go and look nice. So when you bring your friends, is it a must for them to go and mingle with other people?
No.
Or you just chill
not.
By yourself?
Yeah, as long as they're with me, then they're fine. They don't even have to speak to anyone else.
Okay.
Yeah.
But as long as beautiful girls
are
in the
there,
club.
As long as I'm bringing girls that can have fun and I'm posting because I'm on
social
media,
media
and I have a lot of followers, so it's also good market for the club.
True.
Yeah.
But it's so cool how your following just skyrocketed overnight.
Yeah, it did. Hey, I feel like it's the
it
thirst traps.
Yeah, it's working.
Yeah.
Because you and Tonika was, you were not too far from Tonika, right?
Yeah,
and
I was like on
her.
20K or something.
Yes.
And
Tonika is still on what now? She's on,
17K something, yeah.
You understand? Because I remember when Tonika joined, we all talk. We all talk, count them.
Yeah.
And
so
just went
the,
to Andre or something. Wow.
Posting
it's
my
really,
booty.
Really working. You said
posting
our booty.
Booty.
Wow. Okay. You know what's going to happen then? We would really, really love to have you on this show again.
Yeah.
You understand? And I hope you serve us the honors of coming again, come showing us some
anytime.
Of that.
Anytime.
We really appreciate it, man. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you for having me.
No, we appreciate big time, man. Shout out.
Yeah.
It is what it is.
Guys, we are out.
Bye.
Bye.